pretty decent start for Dhaka Dynamite.
Lamichane. From the mighty chips and see how well goes here. There is bowling up to two set batsmen and the combination of right hand and left hand in the middle, so you'll have to adjust the moment they cross over. That is a very, very strong batting line of Shakib to follow Naeem Sheikh, Nurul Hasan. But what about Pollard and Russell? If they can manage to bat a little bit deeper this pair, then surely they will come up the order. That is a serious batting lineup. Tries to paddle him down to fine leg, getting two runs in the process. Young sensation, Lamichane. Our country like Nepal produced this player who's hopping around all over the playing, all over the world playing T20 cricket, and has made a mark here even in VPL. As highly talented.
Getting out of the wicket, lifts him up.
Over long on for a huge six. A magnificent shot by Ronnie Talukdar. Yeah, once again, a very good use of the feet. Can't miss the length, and if you keep holding at the similar length, the batsman will take you on. Nothing wrong with the delivery, but look at the way he uses his feet down the wicket, makes some room, and then out she goes. 83 meters the distance. He's looking good, Ronnie Talukdar. And he's played sensible cricket. Even after picking up a big six, he's not hit every ball. Doesn't mind rotating the stride to give it back to Sunil Narayan, because both are looking good. 34 of 23 only. Look at that strike rate. Almost 150. He's done very well in the domestic circuit, Ronnie Talukdar. Did play for Bangladesh in a solitary match, T20 match against South Africa.
That was a good fastest delivery.
Appeal, but going down the leg side, getting a single in the process. Lamichane was as bold tight, other than that flighted delivery that he bowled Ronnie Talukdar. That one was a fastest delivery, going in and hurrying up Sunil Narayan on that occasion. The 2 for 16 in the 4 overs. That was the first match for Lamichane. So he's a wicket taker, and that's what he needs to do to break this partnership. After 8, it's 74-1.